give thee mercy. Sorry, boys, no? Please, even give thee mercy. Did you commit offense? Speaking ill of the voice, no? Blaspheming the voice, no? Everything is lost. If you have gotten anything, is all destroyed. It's all lost, no? You are bereaved of everything. You lose everything. Any education, any tapasya, anything you have gotten, if you commit Vaishnava Parap, you lose everything. Simple it is. Therefore we say, don't come into Vaishnava Parap. Don't come into. You won't become a Rambu as blood of grass. Lowest of the law, all are superior to me. All are superior to me. All are Vaishnavas, but I am not Vaishnava. All are Vaishnava. Lowest of the law is the list will be made, number 1, 2, 3, like that. My name will come at last. Nobody is below me. Everybody is above me. This is attitude. Punar Vishnu. This attitude. Unless you develop this attitude, you cannot do Hari Bhajan. You cannot get the mercy of a Vaishnava. You cannot achieve supreme perfection. You understand?